takes taking a junior. And someday when I own this whole shop, I'll remember I owe it to you. Who cares if I've been a little on the anemic side lately? A few dizzy spells, a little lightheadedness. It's been worth it, old pal. Well, you know, I'm getting pretty hungry, so I think I'm gonna run down to Schmendrick's and maybe grab myself a bite to eat. Oh no, not this again. Look, Tui, just hold off a couple more days and then we can start again on the left hand.
Feed me!
I beg your pardon.
Free!
Oh my God, Tui! You open your mouth, you trap your thing, you spoke!
Feed me, Crabbone! Oh. Feed me now!
Oh, but I can't!
I'm starving!
Look, maybe I can squeeze a little bit more.
I need some food!
Look, you can't get blood from a stone!
More!
I don't got any more! What do you want me to do? Slit my wrists? Oh my God! look, Tui. Maybe I can run down to the corner. I'll grab you a pound of chopped sirloin.
Must be blood.
Tui, that's disgusting.
Must be fresh.
I don't want to hear this.
Feed me.
Does it have to be human?
Feed me.
Does it have to be mine?
Feed me.
Oh, and where am I supposed to get it?
Feed me, Simo. Feed me all along. That's right, boy. You can do it. Feed me, Simo. Like, see you get everything your secret, greasy heart desires. Would you like a Cadillac car? Or a gift card on Jackpot? How about a date with Hattie Lamar? You gonna get it?
That's real kind of you to offer, but you know the...
Have you found a B&B wheel? Dining out for every meal? A new plan can make it all real. You gonna get it? I'm your genie, I'm your friend. I'm your willing slave. Take a chance, just feed. Surely rattle King Tut's. Show a little initiative, work at the guts, and you'll get it. How's about a room with the Ritz, wrapped in velvet, covered in glitz? A little nookie gonna clean up your zits, and you'll get it.
Get your life to hold.
Hey!
Keep you tooling around like I was gay.
Yeah!
Make it on the guy on the corner, take me.
Yeah. You'll get it. And if you wanna be proud, if you really gotta justify, take a breath and look around. A lot of folks deserve to die.
Very nice of you to say.
But it's true, isn't it?
No! I don't know anyone that's just... deserves to be chopped up and fed to a hungry plant.
Sure you do. Christ, stupid woman! What a friggin' scam race!
I'm sorry, Doctor! I'm sorry!
Now get the hell in there and pick up your goddamn sweater, you dizzy cow!
Yes, Doctor, right away! Hi, Seymour. I left my sweater here.
Come on, move it, you little slut! How do you like that? Stupid Dave gets a friggin' sweater. Christ, if you're stupid, Edward, screw it up!